What's up, folks? I am the Great Pretender. Welcome back to Emily is Away 2. We are now on to Chapter 2.
Why don't we rehash what happened in Chapter 1? That was so good. So what happened in Chapter 1?
Chapter 1?
Yeah, we had two gals in the text.
Evelyn and Emily.
Okay, and they're both very different from one another, right?
Evelyn, kind of, I would describe her as kind of like a gothic, kind of punk rock and horror and all that. And then we have...
So then what happened between you two? I was here, I saw it. Did you hit it off?
No, we did.
How was it left?
Ended up going to her friend for drinks.
Drinks, right. Oh, and, right, she's going to get drunk and text you like naughty drunken texts. Is that it?
Well, she knows people pay for something like that. Okay. Yeah.
That makes her a keeper in my book. Now, what about the other one?
And Emily.
Emily
is, she don't like drinking.
Right.
She only likes playing video games, and she likes alternative music.
Right, that Coldplay kind of
Snow Patrol.
Snow Patrol, tepid. Is she a keeper in your opinion?
I would say yes to her.
You'd say yes to her. Okay, that sounds good. So now, where are we? Chapter
2, Autumn 2006.
Jeez, it was like yesterday.
Summer 2000. Autumn.
My God, so wait, she's been partying for
so
3 months?
She just skipped through a whole season?
That, okay, fine, but now we gotta pick up the relationship.
If there is no love in the world, we will make a new world. We will give it walls and a knocker that resonates so softly that we will never hear it.
That doesn't make any sense. No, it resonates so softly, we'll never hear it. You don't want anybody visiting. Wait a minute, I don't get that. No love in the world, we'll make a new world. Okay.
We'll get it walled, alright.
A knocker.
That resonates so softly that we will never hear it.
Does that mean you don't let people in?
Maybe knocker means all that loud noise and
Jonathan appearance appears conflicted. Okay. Jonathan San Francisco. Okay, let's see what Emily's up. Yeah, I'm here.
All right.
Senior year.
October 13th. Friday the 13th. My favorite day of the year.
There's more than one in a year. It's not Halloween.
Yeah, I know. But it's Friday the 13th.
Okay, Friday the 13th. You're going to keep... get them on those boots.
No, let's go...
You wear cowboy boots these days. Great.
Years of War? Oh. Right. Oh. Sansa's Fail and Snow Patrol were the two. Sansa's Fail was one of the options she had.
Right.
Snow Patrol was her. It was Emily.
And you want Luffy? So wait, what are we doing? You're getting your personal profile?
Yep.
Oh, and you are Luffy Fiasco.
I could go in the middle and do Luffy Fiasco.
Do it. Luffy.
So we kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, post, and the way he rolled just rambled through the world with no place to go.
Well, wait a minute. We're at
the departed.
You gotta go between horror and, like, the Breakfast Club kind of movie. Final destination.
It's got final destination.
It's got two together.
Yeah, it's fucking complicated. Damn. Alright. Destroy what destroys you, the best is yet to come.
You gotta be optimistic.
Yet, best is yet to come. Alright.
That's it?
Yep. And then we just start off.
Ooh. Great. Embers. Hey, you.
Wait. Hey.
Emily! Oh, no, you don't want to screw up. That is Emily. Hey, Emily.
Yep. Emily. Hey, Greg, what's up? Not much.
No, you have to be
listening
to music. Yes. Listening to music. Wait, Punk-a-Riva.
You gotta do both at the same time.
Okay, so
right,
you should be tired because you're drunk all the time.
Pretty
tired.
Oh, wait. How are you?
Okay. Wait, Emmers, not too much.
Not home from Kelly's a little while ago.
That's a girl, right? Okay, yeah. How is she?
Well, that sounds fun. We'll see. Ugh, same. How do you know what... Hey, do you know what today is? The birth... Friday!
Wait. Hey. Oh. But this is a tough one.
There's some trick questions.
Well, okay, you could go long and say, yeah, it's your birthday, but it's a question mark about your birthday estimation.
Fail magnificent. Friday?
Yeah,
you can
Friday.
Do it safe on Friday.
Friday. It is Friday.
It's Friday.
No, but it's my birthday.
Oh, it's Friday the 13th.
Oh, happy.
Happy Friday the 13th.
Yes.
Happy Friday the 13th.
Jeez,
my mom's calling me from dinner, but I'll be on later. Talk to you then.
No. Oh, you got it.
Oh, okay.
Yes, okay. See ya.
Okay, see ya.
Great.
I'll see you later.
Bye. Okay, he's off. What are you going
to do to celebrate? Black magic.
Oh, ooh. No, you don't.
Yeah, black magic. Definitely some black magic.
Yes.
I'm so happy it's fall. It's like my favorite season. Mine too.
Yes.
It's all right.
No, it's not. It's mine too.
Hey, it's mine too.
That Emily likes summer.
Are you going to dress up for Halloween? Definitely.
Definitely.
Almost definitely. Why wouldn't I? It's Halloween. Why wouldn't I? Awesome sauce, me too. Jack is having a big Halloween party.
Uh-huh.
That's awesome. Now, what do you think I should go at?
Oh, wait. Sexy nurse stuff.
Alice in Wonderland.
That's not her.
A witch?
Yeah, go with the witch. Dark.
Stop. I'm about a witch.
Does he remember it?
That's super generic, though.
Oh, so you lose creativity.
I was actually trying to decide between Anna and Sally from Nightmare for 3.
You gotta click on the applicant link, otherwise you know. But only like 2 seconds, so we don't get flagged. Oh my gosh!
Alice in Wonderland.
Yeah, there you go. Oh!
And then Sally.
Oh yeah, yeah, from August. She's Dobby. And that's cool.
Yeah.
So you gotta go with Sally. Sally.
Sally. I think I like Sally Carson most. That's what I was thinking. Yep, I'll go pick it up tomorrow. Jackie's parties are always crazy. You can probably expect more drunk tickets. Lucky. Lucky.
Hey, I'm down.
Yeah, I'm down.
Lucky me sounds like that.
I'm down. Just try to spell better this time.
Yeah.
I think I still have some of those locks in my bag from this summer. I don't know how you understand any of them.
I'm that good. Yeah,
okay. Well, I'm just that
good. It seems like it's going nowhere with this one.
I know.
He hasn't asked you over yet.
I like this one. Like this one.
Like this one.
Oh my god, we think Jackie's rooftop. Wait, what?
We think Jackie's rooftop now and starts never flooded so beautiful.
You think Jackie's
roof?
You think Jackie's high now?
Yeah, high now.
Stars never look so beautiful.
Right. Oh my God, I think Jackie's high and
stars never look so
beautiful. Yeah, stars never look so beautiful.
I know that part. Stars never look so beautiful.
Yes.
Got it. Damn, I'm afraid.
Wow, more points.
Hey, maybe you could just come to the party. Do you drink?
Of course.
Yeah. Of course. All the time.
All the time. I'm drunk now.
Now, same here. Oh.
Okay.
What's your favorite?
Oh, no, we gotta be careful. No, none of this, I guess. Not just.
So hard liquor.
Hard liquor. That opens up everything.
Probably some kind of hard liquor.
That what I like.
I'd probably say
same. She's so easy to understand.
You want to come to the party? Yeah, count me in.
Count me in.
Absolutely, count me in. Only rule is you have to dress up.
Okay, you gotta dress up. Now wait.
Suppose you go as
Jack Skellington. Yeah,
that's a different. Maybe I'll go as Jack Skellington or something.
Something. I don't like that something.
That'd be awesome. We'll take some pictures together. I'll add you to the band page. Oh wait, are we friends on Facebook?
Facebook. That's it, boy.
We should be, yeah. Oh, no.
No, but we all.
Then friend me when you get a chance.
Okay, let's see what she looks like. You know what she looks like. Oh, look, it's the same thing. Evelyn, she went to the Halloween.
How do I have
Evelyn and Jack
her as friends?
Oh,
yay,
cool.
That's
nice. Pope, yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah, you can
poke
Devil.
Alright. Now,
Halloween?
Halloween party. You plan to attend the Halloween party. What was that? Yeah, Jack is cool.
Cool.
So what are you up to? Black magic.
Black magic.
Told you.
Gotta send it.
You told black magic to her.
No.
Yes. Look.
Wait a minute. No, the big chair. No.
Oh.
No, you did.
Oh.
You're fine.
Never mind.
You gotta practice this in real life.
Oh, see it. That's right. We'll start black magic.
I made ghosts in my
chatting. Chatting with the devil.
Yeah, sure.
Just catching up with the devil. What are you up to? Listen to music. Saints has failed. Just came out with a new album. It's
you must.
And good?
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, yeah, I saw that.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I honestly don't care for you.
But. Give me a link, I'll click on it. There it is. Only 2 seconds.
Let's see. Skip it.
No, you gotta click on it. I bet it knows if you click. Because it punks your favorite, so you gotta watch it. So click on it. Click on it. You gotta click on it.
Punks your favorite.
You gotta click on it. It knew the last time when you didn't. Oh, look at that. Play it. No, you gotta play it. It's like
no,
five
you don't.
Seconds. Yeah, it's gonna know it. Alright, look at that, right? Okay, that's awesome.
Oh, yeah, it's real good.
Awesome sauce. Oh, so good, it's awesome.
Oh.
Whatever.
So glad you like the same music as me. Seriously, you're pretty swell. Swell.
No.
You're swell too.
You're swell too. I would almost lean toward it. It's good music. It's good music. Okay. See, I like the same music. It's good music.
Hey, it's good music.
There you go.
I really like talking to
you.
I like it too.
Yep.
I'm really glad we sat next to each other in history last night. Although I feel like there's a lot about you I still don't know. Like what?
Yeah, like what? That's cool. Like what?
Brand and stuff. Hey, let's play a game. Alright. I get to ask questions about whatever, then you get to ask questions. Sounds fun.
Ask away. Okay, no, it's fine. You committed to that.
Just ask what comes to mind first. If you take too long, it'll just be my turn. Are you ready? As ready as I'll ever be.
Yep.
Okay. Affirmative. an easy one. Do you remember my favorite kind of movie?
Horror.
Easy. It was horror, right?
Yes.
Yep. I know you remember.
Awesome.
All right. Quick. Oh, we have a timer here.
I know. So, okay, what's...
Favorite dessert?
Animal. Animals kind of like fun.
What's favorite animal? Cat. Oh, wow. All right.
That's good to know.
Pretty much two things there. Have you ever snuck out of your house? Loads of times.
Loads of times.
Sure, loads of times. And I've never been caught. Oh, shit. You badass.
Mm-hmm.
Your turn again.
Oh, no. Same question.
Same question?
Same question.
Skip class?
No, that's simple.
How about the same question back at you? Fuck out? Oh, yeah. I just did this past weekend. All right, let's get serious. You have a bus on it.
Oh, yeah, I do. Come on, you gotta stoke the fire.
Yeah, I told you. Oh, Scandalous. I wonder who it is.
I know what I'm asking next.
You have feelings for anyone.
Yes.
Do you have feelings for anyone? And if yes, that's a good question.
Yeah. Two questions. One. Answer the first. Yeah, feelings thing.
There you go. Only answer the first one if you want.
What? What a question.
What question? You're a cheater, but I'll answer both.
Oh, goody. And does it come up with emotions?
Feelings? I don't know. Maybe? It's kind of complicated. What do you mean, maybe? In a good way?
Oh, no, complicated. Just maybe sounds like you should answer.
How's it going?
There you go. The name is Emma's. No!
Me and this person have history together. Like a class?
What kind of history?
What kind of history? Alright. Do tell. I don't know, a messy one. Steve Myers, you know him, right?
Oh.
Fake ID guy.
Yeah, fake ID. That was right. ID guy.
That's a fake ID guy.
Oh, God. He's derailing.
Well. Me and him dated for a lot of my sophomore sophomore and junior year. They got pretty serious, and I think I loved him. Then he was going off to college, so he broke up with me last winter.
That sounds complicated.
And that does sound complicated. That does sound good.
Yep, I agree with you.
Yeah, complicated and confusing.
Yeah.
Like, I'm getting over him. It's just weird. Are you off?
No. Getting over him?
Getting over him?
Yeah, you gotta expand on that idea.
Okay. What do you mean by getting over him?
Climbing over
him? I mean, we're over.
Oh, okay.
We're over?
We're over.
Feelings still hang around.
Well,
and we're
up
here. We're
no,
really
no,
good
no. Couples. I don't like any of those answers. Can you do something else? No, because then she's going to think about him. Was he your first boyfriend? That's safe.
Yeah.
Derails and gets
him. Was he your first boyfriend? I mean, yeah, my first real boyfriend.
Okay. Great. All right, how about a second? Type that. Time to move on.
I give it first.
You didn't say this game had that.
Okay. I didn't know.
Well, no, it's fine. It's nothing. I'm not objective. Like, he was the first. Okay. How is moving on? How is moving on?
How is moving on going? I mean, I had like a plane this past summer. But nothing as serious as Steve, obviously. Still going on? Wayne? With who?
No, not now with who. I don't know. Wayne? Yeah. Just if you had it. Just had something. So,
yeah.
Not going on.
don't know, not even relation to you.
Oh.
We fooled around, but like, it was fun, not serious, you know?
No, I don't. You have any pictures? You can't ask that, can you?
Right, don't mind me asking, have you?
Oh my gosh. It has to be absolutely. Did she have sex? Whoa. Yeah.
Alright.
Okay.
That's what I thought. So you understand?
Yeah.
What I mean.
Yeah, I understand.
Love.
Yeah, yeah. You're not qualifying. But then you think you're not qualifying.
Not a lot of people know, but me and Steve have these plans for our future. And being together felt like a big deal. What kind of plan?
Yeah.
I really don't want to hear about Steve. This is going to sound real stupid. Don't judge me, okay? Of course not.
Right, of course not. And
of course
I laugh.
I'm not going to join
you.
I
laugh. You see that.
So I thought we'd go to the same college together.
Uh-huh.
Then maybe, I don't know, get married, start a
family,
whatever. That's not stupid.
Yeah, that's not stupid.
It's never wrong to want to. Just feel silly now, think about it. But I think that's why it's been hard to get over the breakup.
That plan doesn't need steam. That's bold. I like that. Bold. None of this I go back. That plan doesn't need steam. There's your move. Whatever your name is.
No, that future doesn't mean to me.
Uh-huh. You're a pretender.
I know, and I still want that future
see?
Even without Steve.
Alright,
maybe that's silly.
That's a great plan.
That's a great plan?
Yeah.
That's not silly?
No! You gotta insert yourself into a future. There you go, that's a great plan.
I think that's a great plan, and still definitely in.
See? A couple of keystrokes.
Yeah. I just think people think it's stupid when I talk about it. It's your life.
No, I don't think it's.
I don't think it's.
See?
You dream of it. You can do whatever you want. Thanks, Ray. You really made me feel a lot better.
See?
What are your plans at the party? Do you want family?
Definitely.
Oh, yeah.
You want.
Right, definitely. That's me. Jumping down sounds pretty good.
See? She remembers that.
Right. I'm so glad you don't think it's weird.
Never.
I feel like it sounds silly when I talk about it. It's not weird at all.
It's not weird at all.
Thanks so much for letting me rant about you. Hey, I just remembered, it's still my turn to ask you.
Oh my god!
We're still playing?
No. Last one.
Last one.
You had a good thing in this close.
Alright, so this is your last one.
Wait a minute. Who's that? Tat-a-tat-a-tat-a-tat. Okay.
Oh, here's a good one. Would you ever date someone like me?
Oh, that's... No. Definitely.
Has to be definitely.
Definitely. You can't see the room. Good. Down.
Yeah, definitely. You're pretty swell.
Oh, well, it's the definite.
Alright.
You can't change it, unfortunately. Oh, you're
swell
too.
Your turn, last question. Don't fuck it
don't
up.
Wait, don't fuck up. Oh my god, no. Not same question. Would you ever date? Oh my god.
No.
Would you date? Would you ever date me?
Do you ever date
someone
like me?
But her question
date?
Is, would you date someone? Because if you ever date someone like me, don't fuck it up. So you can't be too aggressive. Okay. So would you ever date someone like me? She's still playing this game.
Yeah.
Okay. Would you ever date? Same question. Oh no! You mean this? Wait a minute. This sucks.
It didn't land me. I quit.
I know you did, and it backed it out. Oh, man, I hate this game. Well, there's nothing you can do. And you can't delete. Nope. So it's screwing you over.
You didn't getting tired.
Remember, it's a computer game.
I know, but it's annoying.
I know, but you're battling the AI. It's like, human cannot win. So, there you go.
Oh. Yo, what were you going to say? I saw you delete something.
Oh, same question as you.
Same question as I asked him the same question as you.
There you go. Sick. Yes.
Favorite. We're both pretty mature, I think.
We have the same life plan. See?
So yeah, I can see that happening.
All right.
We'll see what the future holds.
I don't know if it's pretty swell would be to harken back. No. We'll see. Sounds good. Yes, definitely.
Well, that sounds good to me.
Hey, you're in. Still typing.
See it. I know. Let's give each other those names. You first. Want one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
For sure.
Yes. Sure. Yay. What's it be? Oh, I have to type in a name?
GRE. Great.
GP.
GP, okay. Can't do the 8. Okay, no, that's fine.
No, I can't do number.
Okay. Now you don't remember this yet. See? She likes it, of course.
My turn. Don't
pick
a key one.
Shitty one. Eva Lynn. What's Lynn?
Evelyn.
That's her name?
Lynn. So, Lynn.
Evelyn should be. It's not Eva. Evie. Mm-hmm. Evie? No. Punk for Eva. Eva? Eva?
There you go, Eva? Yeah.
I'm drawn between Eva and Evie. Okay, it's up to you, Greg. Whatever you think. All your masculine experience, computer smarts, and gaming history.
I think Ava, but I...
Well, Ava's already her name. So I wouldn't do that. Punk for Ava.
Evie?
That sounds good. It could be shitty.
I don't know. What?
Well, what are you? Okay, this is Punk Forever.
Uh-huh.
Okay, the first one, EVA. I guess that's it. As long as she doesn't say shitty.
I like Ava a lot.
See, that's a good way to phrase it. Hey, me too. Good choice.
Awesome. Oh, wow. It's getting late.
It's getting late.
Now, I still want a sour before
late. Oh, beta. Like, no. You don't want to. Don't go too far. No, time. It's getting late. Time flies.
Time flies.
She wants to be alive.
She's late.
She's gonna
flies.
Cure. You know.
I know. Seriously. I'm gonna go, but tonight was real fun.
It really was.
You do this again.
Yeah, this should all go.
One or two.
It really was.
It really was. Right?
Yeah, it really was.
Good night, JP. Good night.
Good night. I put the name in there. That's great. She smiles and winks.
There we go. I felt that was a very short conversation.
Yeah, but look, wait, the game
wasn't... Oh, came back.
Oh, she, again? Now we gotta...
Hey, sorry about that.
Sorry.
Hey, sorry about that.
You left. Wait, you should know. It's okay. You gotta keep this up.
It's okay.
It's okay.
You gotta eat. So, what were you talking about?
Scroll back.
Oh, Kelly, yeah, she showed me the sad face note.
Oh.
You know it?
That was the. You saw
you
that.
You weren't talking about anything.
Okay. So, wait a minute. So, what's the question?
Oh, you got home from Kelly's a little while ago. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's it.
Kelly, she showed me this site on Facebook. You know it? What?
The face. She's talking about
I know.
The Facebook.
Yeah, I do.
I have a profile.
I'm looking at a punk thing.
Oh, cool. I'm setting mine up right now. There's just so many questions. question. No, you can't ask what question.
No. Don't get any wrong.
They don't matter too much.
No, they're important, so don't get any wrong. Oh, God, he didn't want to say that.
Why? Do you want to say that? Oh, no. Okay, last part. I have the right status. What should I write?
Oh, the status. Emily's... No, because if she knows, great.
Oh, that'll be bad.
Yeah, Emily's the best.
That's definitely what
oh,
I
oh, good.
Need. It's there, it's finally done.
Can I see?
Can I see?
Or wait,
or send me a link. Awesome, send me a link.
Now you gotta look at her.
Don't make fun of it. I ain't gonna make fun of it.
Okay, let's look at Emmer's. 35. Click on anything she has. Add her as a friend.
Alright.
You want a poker?
And poker.
She's in a relationship.
In a relationship.
And Emily and her no. Emily and Jeff are now friends. Emily and Kelly are now friends.
Oh my God.
You should have taken a picture of the other one.
The 80s show.
Fight Club. This gal likes Fight Club? Wow. That's important to know.
Damn.
I mean, I'm looking at, you know, Arctic Monkeys, the part. The part is heavy. Oh my God, the prestige.
Wait, what was that? Interest? Being unnecessary and excessive.
Wow. All
right.
Interesting. Mutual friends, Kelly and Jeff.
All right.
Can we look at Jeff and just see what the competition looks like? Let's see. In a relationship. Fight Club. He looks Fight Club too. Heath with Vendetta. Eternal Spot. Oh, it's the same movie.
Well, he's playing with both.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that could be a problem.
Oh, I love Macedonia. That's a good song.
All okay, right. I'm just, you know, you gotta...
No.
You poked her. No, nice status.
Nothing.
Yeah. Poked her and everything.
Nice status. Yeah, I thought you'd like that.
I like the other one better. You know that? This one seems kind of tepid.
Yeah.
You know? Mm-hmm. Even though it's her game.
Send me a friend request and you get the chance. Will do.
Yeah, will do.
So what are you up to tonight?
I'm gonna shower and go to bed.
Just gonna stay in, probably stay up late. You just left.
What?
Don't worry, I'm still here. Oh.
Hiding.
Why are you away? Why are you away?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, yes.
Yeah. Oh, I just want to talk to some people.
Do I have to beat someone up?
Yeah. I don't know about that. That's a little heavy. You could be a girl or something.
Like who?
Why? No.
Why?
Why?
Why don't you want to talk to them?
Get to the problem.
Jeff's just kind of being an ass.
Well, Jeff is always kind of an ass.
What happened?
Yeah, sure.
What happened?
Yeah, what happened?
Well, we could find out some details. Just some bullshit. I don't know. Maybe I'm being bitchy tonight or something. Not to me.
Not to me.
Well, not to me at least. What do you say? I'm saying you stay long.
Alright.
Alright, I'm cool with that. Just don't go anymore. Okay?
Okay, nope.
I promise.
Just Raiden and me.
Of course. I promise I won't. No sense.
Except file.
Oh,
look at that. That's interesting.
I
can make it like real.
your desktop. Wait, is it literally on my desk?
Okay, now wait. Does this thing have a...
Wait.
Wait, no. What are those little...
That's is this their profile?
Oh, okay.
Wait, is it literally on my desktop?
I doubt it.
Well, you can take a look. I don't know how this game works. Download. Desktop. I doubt it is.
Chat log. Oh, shit. Hey, Emily. Hey, what's up? Not much, you? Not much. When are you coming over? I don't know if I can tonight. I have a lot of homework to do. You can just do it here. It's like Target kind of stuff. I really don't think I can come. Oh, come on, Emily. You've had this plan all week. I know, I'm sorry. Are you really not going to come over? Not a whole night planned for us. I don't think I can. Holy shit. Are you serious? What the fuck, Emily?
Oh, no.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I told you that it might not work out. I didn't think you were fucking serious. Well, I was. I really can't believe you. I think I'm going to go. So, whatever.
Wow.
Damn. Oh, wow.
That is serious. What a tool. Wait a minute. Okay,
damn.
I did. Did you get it? I did. I can't believe.
Damn. He's an asshole. I don't know. What, do you think I was out of line?
Definitely not. Yeah.
You should be able to do whatever you want.
Or whoever you want.
Yeah, I just don't want to go over tonight. Sometimes it's just hard being there.
Wait a minute. Okay, so...
That's not good.
No.
Why is it hard?
No. I understand. Wait. No. Why is it being hard? Because you know he's a fool.
Right.
That's not good. Sounds like you're judging her. I don't know. I understand safer.
I understand.
Yeah, I understand. You read it.
I understand what you mean.
It's very vague. Thanks.
Sometimes I just need a break. The problem's solved through. Problem solved though, because I can just fake being away and talk to you.
Oh.
I'm always here for you.
I'm always here for you.
Yeah, just know that I'm always here for you.
Very nice.
Thanks, right?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, random question. You remember my favorite games?
Okay, now what were the
RPG. Oh yeah, role-playing games, right?
She remembers. Yay.
Oh, you remembered. I'm impressed. How could I forget?
Yeah.
You remember mine?
Oh, no, we're putting her on the spot. Whatever she
RPG
says.
RPG 2. Of course I remember.
Yes, of course.
Correct?
Yeah, correct.
Correct. You know me.
See? Never played
and
one of
them. You know me.
You know me. Great.
Hey, let's listen to some...
Sugar Ross
together.
It's so alternative. Right? Because she loves all her alternative.
Alternative? Another alternative band?
Oh, yeah, maybe. That another is like...
No.
Oh.
No,
okay.
Goes along that.
Right.
You band. Love this album.
Oh yeah, here we go. You love it no matter what it is. Oh my lord, you love it.
Ah, this is great.
This is great.
Oh, yeah.
DR8.
Wonderful. Oh, this is awesome. Yay,
yeah.
Oh, to the album. Oh,
yeah. The whole album.
I have no idea what the lyrics mean, but the music always makes me feel so happy.
What? It's so beautiful.
Let's go to Iceland.
I think they're from Iceland, right? It's beautiful. You have to enjoy
it. It's beautiful.
Doing.
Yeah, it's real beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Really beautiful.
Isn't it? This song, Hope People is my favorite. So have you started applying to colleges? Oh, yeah, definitely.
Yeah. And so alternative.
Start applying this summer. Oh wow, you're on the ball. I haven't really started yet. Where were you looking to go,
okay.
Ideally?
Close by, so you could close
be
by.
Near her? Yeah, you want to be near her.
Close by.
Right. You want to be near the sea, I think.
Close by, I think. How about you?
That's what I was thinking.
I don't know. I'd really love to go to school in the city. And I've always thought it would be really cool to live in New York.
That would be cool. Yeah.
Noisy and loud.
No.
That would be cool. Right? I think I really just want to get out of here and go someplace totally new, you know?
You can't keep saying I understand. I feel the same. But you just said you want to live at home.
I just want to stay close by.
Yeah. So you gotta thread this needle. Well, this is a tough psychological thing.
Alright.
Well, no, wait, scroll back. Did it say definitely or maybe?
I think. Now that could be our ticket in.
Okay, so go for it. I feel the same. New York is close by. They don't know that.
You want to stay in New York and suppose?
Oh, that's a good way. We could start our family.
Yeah, I think that'd be real grand.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know, planning that far out can be a little silly.
Good to have a plan, though.
Sometimes you get to have a plan, though.
I'm already planning to have kids with points forever.
Yeah, but so much is unknown. I really don't see myself settling down anytime soon.
So, okay.
Like right now, I honestly don't even see myself having kids.
Okay, so wait a minute. So, whoa, this is heavy. No, notice why do you say that? Because you don't really care.
Like ever?
Right? No. You didn't catch what I said, though. Right? You don't want to say, why do you say that? Because you don't really care about her answer. Sorry. I got to laugh at my own jokes. You're not. I don't know, like ever. I don't know. Those are all tough answers.
I'm not going to say it, dog.
No.
Like ever?
Well,
why do you say that?
That sounds like...
Why do you say that?
Yeah, why do you say...
Why do you not laugh?
Right. You can still agree with her later. That's what I think.
Why do you say that? I just don't see myself wanting a family. I just want to be able to take life as it comes, I think.
Good philosophy.
Good philosophy.
Yeah.
Wild and free?
No.
Good philosophy. Yeah, that's a real good philosophy to have. I think so. Hopefully it works out. How about you after college? Do you want to settle down like right
after?
No. Definitely not.
Wait a minute. Don't think so? I don't know. Because she's like, to live life as it comes. I don't know. That's a fine needle to thread. Thread the needle over.
Because with her,
mm-hmm.
with Evelyn, we said that...
Yeah, of course.
We want to settle down. And
right.
With her, we're doing all the complete opposite.
Yeah, but definitely not powerful. Take life as it comes, I think.
So, don't think so, right?
Yeah, I don't think so. You want to settle down right after? I don't think so. Take life as it comes.
I don't think so. Taking life as it comes down.
That's it.
Mate.
Oh, man.
Perfect.
That's a better answer.
That's perfect.
Very
cool.
Beans.
I'm so glad you think the same way I do.
Awesome.
If you move to New York, too, maybe we'll be roommates. I'd like that. I'd like that. It'd be a
shower
blast.
You gotta ask her about that. The other one said she would.
It would be. Thank you for letting me talk about it. Whenever I talk about New York today, I feel it gets so upset.
That's not, no.
Why does he get upset?
Yeah, why does he get upset? What spur is
well,
up his butt?
Why does he get upset?
You gotta use those Texan spur. Okay.
I guess he doesn't want me to go far away. But I think he knows I'd go without him. You go with... Do you even like him?
Yeah, do you
seems
even
like...
Seems like
an
ass. No, it seems like an ass.
Do you even like him?
Do you even even like him.
You go without him?
No, no. You know that because that's what she would do. And now you're thinking that he would.
Do you even like him?
Yeah, do you even like him?
Don't say he is the wrong way. Do you even like him?
Oh, that's a good preface.
Yeah, I do. He's going through a really tough time. He just wants to be a more serious couple. Do you want that?
Well, you know she doesn't want it.
What do you mean? More serious.
Well,
it's pretty personal, so you can't tell anyone, okay?
Of course not.
Of course not. I won't tell anyone.
Except Eva. Okay, and she's typing. Me and Jeff haven't had sex. Oh my god. Have you ever had sex? Tonight?
I think he wants to try tonight or something. His parents aren't home.
Wait a minute. Don't do it to make him. Wait a minute. I think he wanted to try it. You don't. No, wait. Is that why you didn't go over? Yeah. Because you can't put feelings in her.
Is that why you didn't go over?
Right. You're asking her.
Is that why you didn't go over? Not go over.
I remember this.
I guess so. I'm just not ready for that with her.
Oh.
But it's okay. It's not like he's ever tried anything.
Oh.
It's just kind of annoying to keep turning him down.
I'm sorry, that is annoying.
Yeah, I'm sorry. That is annoying.
I gotta agree with you.
That is annoying. It's okay to not want to.
And what's her thing anyway? What's that her symbol thing there? What is that? Like a tree?
I don't know.
I don't know what that is.
It's that Sugar Rolls. It's apparently another language.
Another album. Okay. Well, let's go back.
Yeah, but sometimes I feel weird, like I should have done it by now. No, you're not weird, or do whatever you want.
You're not weird.
No, you're definitely not weird. You're alive.
It's your life. Good.
Thanks,
great. Great. I'll remember that.
You don't mind me asking, have you had sex?
Well, of course.
You say, of course,
I have. Yes. It doesn't mean you're going to ask her out right now. Of course you have. You're a guy. So maybe you're the gentle, experienced one.
Oh, cool. Well, thanks for helping me about it.
That seems like not happening. I don't know.
Yeah.
Because then you have to pretend like you have it. I don't know. It's better. That's fine. Let's go. Thanks. Of course. I don't know. Charge by the minute sounds like you.
I'll always be here.
Yeah, I'll always be here. Talk about not having sex.
For you.
For you.
Oh, no, thanks.
Thanks, and it's saving.
I'm sorry I stole much of your night just talking about random stuff.
It's been nice.
Honestly, it's been nice. Yeah, it has been. I really like talking to you about stuff.
You gotta say stuff. I like that.
I feel like we're different now, but in a good way.
I
feel that way too.
Yeah, I feel that way.
I feel that way too.
Right.
And I feel like we're different too. Can I ask you a kind of personal question?
Yeah,
sure. Of course. Why not?
Yeah, of course.
Why aren't you a
Whoa, not this. I haven't made a move yet. That'll put her on.
Just waiting? I don't know.
Wait a minute, because she's being pressured by this kid. And you say, I don't know, means wish watch. Just waiting.
Just waiting for the right person.
Oh, God, I didn't need to say that. Yeah, but you're. reading.
It doesn't seem like such great pants.
Oh, no, you don't want to say three, not three.
I don't want to say two.
No, and you don't want to be, no, even for you. Because she has the same tongue and the same thing. Even for you, just go for it. Come on, hang it out there.
Alright. A good chance, even for you. Oh, yep. And let me type it.
Yeah.
I mean, from my perspective.
Uh-huh.
And in serious relationships, and an alternative music is your favorite.
Uh-huh.
We have the same outlook on that.
See, good, check.
Like if I was single.
Uh-huh. Still think
you're a real great person, okay? You just know that. Like if I was single.
Right.
Okay.
So, you're great too. Hear what she
you're
says.
Great too.
Yeah. Emily, you screw up the name. That's good.
I can use my name.
See, that's good.
I think we should figure out a
nickname.
Oh, nickname.
M. Yeah, M. Not Millie.
How about M?
Remember these nicknames. I like it.
I like it.
See?
You want to call you something?
What did you use for the other one?
GP.
GP. Make it the same thing.
Sure.
Wait a minute.
We're going to be using the same screen name. They're the same thing.
Do you want me to call you something besides great? Well, you can't do one or two, so you're going to have to pick something else. And it's GP, right?
What's wrong with, yeah, I guess?
It just sounds weak. Yeah, I guess. Like, I really don't give a fuck one way or the other. You know?
All right.
So, if I get to choose it.
If I get to choose it. Only if I get to choose it. Of course, what will it be?
Ooh. Any downside to the same thing?
Should we do the same thing?
Why not? Unless the two meet up and say, I met this guy GT, and be like, wait a minute.
That's right. All right.
So, but you got to remember it.
What did I use?
GT? No. If she hasn't had sex.
GT.
Yeah. PG. Very perfect. PG suits you.
No, it suits you. Man, I think I need to get off the computer now.
Bedtime.
Bedtime.
I shower with my clothes on.
No, my mom needs to look at emails. Need your own computer. Boo, not cool, Mom.
No. Need your own.
Need your own computer. I know I do. Thanks again for everything tonight.
Anytime.
Emma,
Emmy, what's your name?
M. Talk to you again soon, okay?
Talk to you later.
Talk to you later.
What's the hell's that? Oh, she signed out. A heart. Great. Okay, so I think that's a success.
All right.
Is that level two? Are we done?
Yes.
So now you can sign out. That was, so let's wrap up what happened in chapter two. What happened?
Chapter two, we made progress with these girls.
Okay. What happened with, what's your name? Eva? Evelyn?
Evelyn.
Evelyn. We called her
Ava.
Okay, and we left it as what?
I don't remember.
You gotta be on point with this.
I try to. I remember when I'm in game.
Yeah.
Like, when it's like just like this, it's like nothing.
Nothing.
My mind goes blank.
It goes blank. Right? Well, she wants kids. She wants a family.
Oh, right. She wants to settle down.
Yeah, settle down and do that.
And so we said, yeah, same here.
That's
and
perfect.
Then with Emily, we said, she said she doesn't want kids. She don't want to settle down. She just wants to
go to New York, go to a school in New York and not have sex with them. I think that's great.
Get a roommate. And I'm like, yeah,
yeah,
us too.
Be a roommate.
I don't want to settle down. I want kids. I'm
Oh, awesome. Great.
All right.
Okay. So another, how many chapters left? 4 and 5 in the gallery?
3, 4, 5.
And the gallery is that where they serve the food, or what is that? What is the gallery?
Gallery,
it's just the unlocked icon. Okay, we don't need to see that. But two more chapters coming up on Emily is Away too. Any last words?
No.
No. You just said no, shook your head no. They can't see that, PG, because we got, this is now the pretender rate, PG.
All right. No, but, like, comment, subscribe to the video and my channel. Thank you again, Phil, for accompanying me again.
Anytime, PG.
PG?
GP.
Yes.
So far, I'm the only one that's seen the video. So step it up, everyone. Watch them again.
All right, folks. I'll catch you in the next video. Bye.